Welcome back to Golf is Hard TV, the golf show for the rest of us. We're here in Trumbull, Connecticut at Tashwood Knolls, and it's absolutely freezing out, Dave.
Early March. It's, you know, we had to come out because I'm just sick of staying in, and we wait for this winter to get over, and it's just not happening. We had another 6 inches of snow, so we figured, what the heck,
come out here.
Do a little putting on the putting green.
Absolutely.
Color balls, heavy putter.
Absolutely. So
what
we'll get
else
to,
do you need?
That's it. We're going to get to the lesson in a minute, and hopefully it won't freeze to death. But I want to take a moment to introduce Loft Golf. That's a lack of talent. And there are new... lack of something talent
is what it means.
And John's a great guy. We've got some shirts and hats, and we're going to be getting some more stuff in. And if anybody out there wants gear, let us know. We're going to have some shirts to give away, I think.
Yep.
And we'll organize that. So welcome, Loft Golf, to the Golf is Hard TV universe.
Excellent. Excellent.
All right, Dave. So give me a quick lesson. So first of all, let's talk about the intro, because if I managed to edit this episode right, we would have just shown you clearing a path here for us with your heavy putter.
Yeah, there are many uses of the heavy putter. It's not only meant for putting.
No.
So, you know, the extra weight, you got to take advantage of it. The way to do it, excuse me, folks, is make sure you have the head cover on. It's a little more mass that way.
Okay.
And you saw how I was able to clear some snow
nice.
Here in the putting green. Now, we got about 3-4 inches of snow.
Yeah.
If you get more than 4 inches... then I recommend a shovel.
Okay.
So 4 or less, that's key, folks.
Okay.
So we cleared about a 20-foot path here. We brought out the colored golf balls.
Yeah, these are nice.
Contrast. Yep, absolutely. All colors. That's I don't mind pink. I mean, I'll go pink.
You're securing your manhood.
Okay. It doesn't matter.
Good.
You know, whatever. So, yeah, we're going to do a little putting lesson.
Okay, well,
so
show me what I need to know to putt in the snow.
You got to make sure you clean off all the snow.
Okay.
Snow between the ball and the putter face, not good.
Not good.
Absolutely not good. So what we're going to do, we're going to just some of the basics of putting, because if you have a chance to come out in the snow, do it. Otherwise, do it in the basement. But it's all about distance control. And a friendly reminder as to the best way to control distance. And... really, this putter does help with that, and it's all about using the large muscles, as we know.
Yes.
So, a couple of refreshers here. The way to set up, ball towards the front, little weight on the left side towards the hole. If you're a left-hander, just remember towards the hole, about 60-70%. You can see I'm leaning towards the hole. And then the key to remember is to use the large muscles to make the putting stroke, which is really the shoulders, the arms, the hands, the putter, it's all one piece. And you might remember also the one lever tip.
Yeah, I remember that.
We're using one lever.
A triangle, right?
Exactly. Instead of hands, arms, legs, we got 2 or 3 levers on. Very, very difficult to control the distance in putting when you have all those levers.
All right, now, let me ask you a question. So you got the levers under control.
Yep.
You got the weight leaning forward. What are you going to do about the bumpy snow here?
Oh, that's not a problem. Not a problem.
Okay.
It's going to be pretty consistent here.
Okay.
So let's hit a few putts, folks. About 20-footer. And I'm just going to try to work on taking it back about, you know, a foot each time and then see what we get. There we go. That ball rolled. The greens are a little slow today.
A little bumpy, too. That's off in that's off in the rough.
That is tough, and I didn't clear a path wide enough.
Yeah.
But, you know, the heavy putter is great for removing snow, really. It really is. Okay, so we rolled that. I took it back about a foot. We rolled that about 10 feet. Probably would have gone 30 feet on a putting green without snow. But let's see. Hey, look at that consistent right there. It's all about distance. Now we take the green ball, take it back a foot. Look at that. All 3 of those balls right in the same place. I think the best part about this is that we're outside, we're playing golf, snow or no snow, doesn't matter, we're playing golf. So, Golf is Hard TV, folks, the heavy putter. Try one out. Not only is it good for removing snow, but you might be able to putt with it as well. Take care, folks. See you soon.